Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of iGeek's blog. This is Puneet Khatri back with another video. So guys, often you guys go to a particular function or event and you record videos over there, like a overthrow video, or you want to show your friends how that particular event or function was, so you record videos basically. When you come back home, you go ahead and take a look through those videos and you get to know that there are things that you want to zoom in. Like if you could zoom in on a video, check a particular thing that is there in the video with more clarity, that would be really great, right guys? So that's exactly what we are going to talk about in this video, guys. How you can just go ahead and zoom in as well as zoom out in a video that is being played on your iPhone. So guys, in order to go ahead and get started, you need to tap on the Photos application over there, or like open the video or select a video which you want to zoom in or zoom out. So this video is not being played right now. I can zoom in as well as zoom out easily. That's all you have to do, guys. Pinch out. And if you want to zoom out, pinch in. That's it. It's that simple. And also this works while the video is being played. So let me just show you that. I'll play the video. Pinch out, that zooms in. And pinch in, that zooms out. So that's so easy, guys. Like if I wanted to go ahead and look at this person's face particularly, I'll play the video again. I'll zoom in on the face over here. And I can see the particular face. I can like watch it with more clarity. And again zoom out and continue watching the video. Alright, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you then, feel free to give a thumbs up to this video. This video was all about how you can just go ahead and zoom in as well as zoom out, or pinch in and pinch out in a video which is being played or is paused on your iPhone. And guys, don't forget to go ahead and subscribe iGeek's blog. The subscribe button is down right there. Also, there is a bell icon right beside the subscribe button. So press that bell icon so every time when we upload a new video, you get to know about that video. And that's about it, guys. I'll get back to you guys later in my next video. Peace.